Hello students, welcome to Little Fun English Medium School. Today we are going to see class 6 mathematics, chapter number 3, integers. Okay, so let's begin. Now, you know what do you mean by counting numbers, right? Counting numbers mean numbers like 1, 2, 3, 4, 100, 200, 101, 201 and so on, 1000, 10 lakh. Okay, these numbers are also called as, these counting numbers are also called as natural numbers. These are also called as natural numbers. Example are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, and so on, like 1 lakh, okay, you can say, and so on, it will go on, okay. Now, if you include one extra number, that is zero, one extra digit, that is zero to this, okay, the set becomes whole numbers. What is the set called as? Whole numbers, W-H-O-L-E, whole numbers, okay, so that in whole numbers, zero is included, remember, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. Now, there are certain negative numbers also. For example, when I say the temperature, okay, in Kashmir, you all know where is Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, there are snow regions, right? They are having mountains. On those mountains, there is snow also, right? So there the temperature is below 0 degree centigrade, or below zero means if I say the temperature here is below 0 degree centigrade, seven below zero, that means the temperature is -7, okay, in such kind of. Or you can say if there is a surface of water, if you go down inside, suppose you go 12 meters below the water level, that means you are negative side, you are on negative side or negative level of the water, fine. So that means negative numbers. Now what are the examples of negative numbers? This means it comes with a negative sign, -1, -2, -3, -4, like that, fine. Now positive numbers, we know counting numbers or natural numbers are positive numbers, 1 2 3 4, or you can write it like this also, +1, +2, +3, and so on, fine. Now this is a number line, this is a number line, 0, it doesn't have any sign, it is a neutral number, it doesn't have plus nor minus, it doesn't have, it is a neutral number. Right hand side of 0 is all positive numbers, okay, you can give plus sign, or you can do, if you don't want to, don't write plus sign also, that is also positive, okay. But negative side, you have to compulsorily give minus sign. Compulsorily give minus sign. -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -7, and so on. It will not end. On the left hand side, it will go on increasing. And on the right hand side, this will go on increasing. So it is not going to end anywhere, because numbers are infinitely many numbers. If you tell me one big number, I can tell you one more big number than that. If you give me another big number, I can give you one more bigger number than that. So numbers are countless, or you can say they are infinitely many numbers. Suppose you tell me, if you tell, say that 3 lakh crores, then I can say 4 lakh crores, I can say 100 lakh crores. So it is not going to stop. So it is called as infinity. This kind of where there is, when one thing will not stop anywhere, it will be called as infinitely many or infinite, okay. So this side also it is infinitely increasing number, this side also, this is negative side, this is called as positive side of zero. Right hand side is positive. Okay, this is S, positive side. Left hand side of 0. Left hand side is negative. Okay, this is increasing in this direction. This is increasing in this right hand side direction. So understood. So left hand side negative side and right hand side. So both these negative numbers 0 and these positive numbers together, they are called as, okay, together they are called as, together they are called as integers. They are called as integers. For example, minus 5 is an integer, is an integer, 0 is an integer, 3 is an integer, 4 is an integer, minus 1 is an integer. So negative numbers 0 and positive numbers are called as integers, are called as integers. Okay, fine. So remember these terms.
Now we are going to show numbers minus 7 and positive 8 on number line.
So as discussed earlier, this is a number line where 0 is in middle, it is having no sign, it is neutral, and it is also called as origin. This side, right hand side, is called as positive number side. This is left hand side, is negative number side. Okay.
Now on this number 9, we have to show minus 7 and positive 8. So you see positive 8 is on right hand side of 0. So this is plus 8. Okay. And where is minus 7? Here. So this is minus 7. This time. So you can show it like this. Okay. Now you can see at this figure. See, natural numbers are only the counting numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is the smallest of set, natural numbers. If you include one more 0, this circle, the middle circle, or you can say set, is having 1, 2, 3, 4 as well as 0 inside it. And these numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and till infinity are called as whole numbers. They are called as whole numbers. Then if you also include negative numbers to this set, that means a bigger circle, okay, in this if you include negative as well as 0 as well as positive, all these three kind of different types of numbers together are called as integers. So we have already discussed this, but we can show it in this form also. Okay, this is called as Venn diagram. It is sort of Venn diagram in which you can show different sets. Okay, now we have to classify these numbers. These are some of the examples from your exercise. So how to classify negative 5? Classify these numbers as positive or negative. Now minus 5 is called as negative number. Correct? This is positive number. This negative minus 37 is having minus sign, so negative number. Next number is no sign, means it is no sign, means positive number. Okay, so compulsory, if it is a negative number, compulsorily minus sign has to be given. If it is a positive number, this is also positive, 26, 7. We can give plus sign, or if we don't give also, it is considered as positive. Okay, so for positive numbers, sign is not required. But if it is a negative number, compulsorily minus sign has to be given. Okay, it is required, it is must. Remember these few things. Then we can write using proper sign. So these are some temperatures given. Temperature is 7. In short, I have written this temperature 7 degree centigrade below 0 degree. So what does this mean? 7 degree centigrade below 0 degree. Below means on the negative side, it will become minus 7. Minus 7 degree centigrade. What is the temperature? Minus 7 degree centigrade. The next, temperature 22 degree centigrade above 0 degree. 22 degree centigrade above 0 degree is nothing but positive 22 degree centigrade, or only 22 also, or positive 22 degree centigrade. Okay, so these are few problems. Now one more we can ask like this also. The highest peak in the Himalayas is 8,848 meters. So you have to tell whether 8,848, the highest peak, highest means, so it is a positive number. We have to tell whether it is a positive number or a negative. Okay, we will take one more example. A kite is flying at a distance of 120 meter from the ground, above ground. Okay, kite is flying 120 meters distance above ground. So 120 is positive or negative? Of course, it is flying above ground, so it is positive 120. Okay, plus 120 meters. And one more example, if you see, the tunnel is at a depth of 2 meters under the ground. The tunnel is at a depth 2 meters under the ground. 2 meters means it is below the ground level, so it is negative 2, it is minus 2. Okay, I hope these examples will clear your doubts. Okay, now we will stop here for today. Thank you.